Hey, this is gonna be a Zottman curl. All right, so with the Zottman curls, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start regular bicep curl and I'm gonna bring it down in a reverse curl. And I'll come up in a reverse curl, bring it down in a regular curl. And I'm just gonna sit there, I'm gonna alternate those. Okay, it's right there. And that pronation right there is gonna help to activate a bunch of the muscles in your forearms, as well as brachialis and brachioradialis.